Backing up can be one of the most challenging tasks for a driver. With so many possible hazards coming from so many directions, you can feel like you need to look everywhere at once. The rear cross-traffic safety system on your Genesis is there to help. Rear cross-traffic safety helps reduce the risk of collision by using radar sensors to monitor the traffic behind you. If a vehicle is detected approaching from the left or right, the system will alert you and may apply the brakes if appropriate. But it only works when activated. Select Setup, then Vehicle, then Driver Assistance, then Parking Safety, then Rear Cross Traffic Safety. Check the box to activate the system. Rear Cross Traffic Safety only functions if you are in reverse and moving backwards at less than 5 miles per hour. If you exceed 5 miles per hour, the system will stop functioning and will not operate again until the speed of the vehicle in reverse goes below 5 miles per hour. The system will warn you if it detects a vehicle traveling over 3 miles per hour and is within 82 feet of the left or right side of your vehicle. The detection speed and range may vary under certain conditions. Once a vehicle is detected, it sounds a warning chime. A warning on the outer edge of the side view mirror will flash. If the rear view monitor is on, a warning also appears on the touchscreen. This warning will stop when the detected vehicle moves out of the sensing area. The detected vehicle is right behind you. The detected vehicle slows down, or the detected vehicle is not approaching your vehicle. If a collision with a vehicle is likely, the system may apply the brakes for about 2 seconds. To ensure you know what's going on, an alert will appear on the touchscreen if the rear view monitor is operating. The system may apply the brakes if your vehicle is in reverse and traveling slower than 5 miles per hour, the detected vehicle is within 5 feet of the left or right side of your vehicle, or the detected vehicle is traveling more than 3 miles per hour. The speed and distance may vary under certain conditions. Please note that each time you put the shift lever in reverse, rear cross-traffic safety will intercede with automatic braking only once if a cross-traffic collision is likely. After the brakes have activated, you must take control. Remember that rear cross-traffic safety is designed to detect and help prevent collisions with vehicles only. It is not intended to detect pedestrians. You should avoid placing stickers or other obstructing items over the sensor areas. Doing so may cause the system to not operate correctly. Please consult the owner's manual for info on where the sensor areas are, as well as more information on the parking warning system. The rear cross-traffic safety system is a valuable safety tool, but it does have its limitations of operation, including when there is a vehicle or structure near that blocks the sensor's range. You are driving in a complex parking environment with many moving vehicles, backing out diagonally, or you're backing out on a steep road. For a more complete list of limitations, please refer to your owner's manual. Remember that you are in control of your vehicle. Always keep in mind that safe driving is your responsibility. For more helpful information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to guides on the Genesis USA YouTube channel and mygenesis.com.